OntarioLevel.com at Delaware Speedway, the first of two stops in Ontario in 2013 for the ISMA Super Modified, standing alongside the current point leader and driver number 71, Liquid Lou Ciccone. Lou, talk to us a little bit about your trip up to Canada. I know you guys were in Quebec a little bit earlier this year, but this weekend, an Ontario swing for you guys. A big track here at Delaware Speedway. Talk to us a little bit about what you're looking forward to tonight.
Well, I'll tell you, the car was really good in practice tonight. There's a lot of good cars here, unfortunately, because my car needs to be a little bit better. The track is very tough to pass. It's like more of a one-groove track, so you have to be extra good to be able to pass somebody. If I get lucky, I'll be able to start up front and hopefully continue the points lead.
Timmy J won the race last year. Tim Jedrzejczyk, everybody knows that Timmy's good at this racetrack, and there's a lot of Canadians in the field here tonight. Mm-hmm. I mean, what would it mean for you guys to get a win and maybe take away some of that hometown glory for them?
Well, it really has nothing to do with your Canadian or the hometown at all. Anytime you win this division, you're doing something, because there's at least a good 8 or 10 cars here that can win at any moment. So anytime you beat any of the best, it's very prestigious to do. I mean, it's very tough. Yeah.
Let's talk about this series on Sunday afternoon. You guys are going to Sunset Speed for the first time ever. I mean, it's a high banked 1/3 mile oval. I mean, what does that sound like in terms of other tracks that this tour goes to? Because I know that every track that you guys race on is a half mile.
No, but the racetrack in Quebec that we raced at is also a high banked track, and I think we'll go good there. Especially what I saw on the internet, the track looks very nice and very fast.
Hmm? I mean. After Sunset, you guys go to Oswego, New York, the big classic weekend. Yep. That's a big event for super modified racing just across the country in general. I mean, going forward to that racing, it's 3 big days of racing. How do you prepare yourself for an event that's 3 days long?
It's actually 2 days long for me, because the first division we don't race. Okay. I exercise 3 times a week, and that's I just keep with that regimen, and that's all you do, and just make sure I have a good focus, and that's all.
I would imagine it takes a pretty dedicated crew for you guys to come here out of Pennsylvania and to travel with this tour in general. And I would assume a lot of sponsors and a pretty dedicated owner to put this car on the racetrack.
Yes, his sponsor and the car owner have been together for many years. They're very good friends, and I just got fortunate enough to be able to drive the car. Yep.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Liquid Lou Ciccone set to go for 75 laps here tonight at Delaware Speedway, and another 75 on Sunday afternoon at Sunset Speedway. For OntarioLevel.com, I'm Clayton Johns.